Hello, today I am going to show you how you can migrate your products from BigCommerce to Shopify by using the Matrixify app. Now we first need to start in our BigCommerce admin, which is where we are right now. And the first step of the whole process is to generate access to your BigCommerce account so that the Matrixify app can connect to it. Now in order to do this, we need to go to settings. Head to the bottom of the page where it says API. Now in this section, we need to select store level API accounts. Here, we then need to create a new account. So we click create API account. And on this page is where we set up our API account. Now, there are only a few settings that we need to change on this page. So token type v2/v3 API token is exactly what we need in this case, so we can leave that alone. Then we need to name our account. And you can really name the account anything, but in this case, I am going to name it Matrixify Migration. And then we need to change scopes. Now the only scopes that we need to change are information and settings, and this should be read only. And then scroll down again to where it says products, and here we also need to change to read only. Once you've made these changes, then we can go ahead and save the account. And you will see that a file has been downloaded, which is exactly what we're looking for and exactly what we need. So then we can press done. And then we head to the Matrixify app. So this is a page that you will see when you open the Matrixify app. And here we need to drop the file that we just gained from BigCommerce into the import section of the Matrixify app. You don't need to edit the file, open the file, change the file in any way. It really is just as simple as dropping the file into the Matrixify app. Here you will then see your products, custom collections and redirects. If the count looks correct and everything as it should be, you then scroll down to the options. And here where it says options, you then need to select the dry run option. What this will do is it will convert your data from BigCommerce into the Matrixify template without actually importing anything into your store. This is great for checking the data before it does actually get imported into your Shopify store. So we will then now press import. So now the import is running. It should be finished soon. Now the import has finished. Here you can see a warning. This warning isn't anything to worry about. Basically what this warning means is that the app couldn't find the products to link to your custom collections, but this is perfectly normal, perfectly fine, because nothing has been imported into your store yet. It's very normal that the app isn't yet able to find the products. Now we can press download import results, and you can go ahead and open this import results file. Here it is, and this will open the generated Excel. And here you can see your products with their data. For example, the first product has many variants. You can change anything you would like in this file. You can correct data, add to the data, remove data. It's completely up to you and your needs. But generally, this is what the file would look like. Here you can then see the custom collections, and then you can also see the generated redirects. So the idea would be to edit this import results file if you need to, and if there is no need to edit the file or add anything or remove anything from it, you can save the file or make the edits and then save the file, and take this import results file and pop it back into the Matrixify app. So now you'll see that the file has again analyzed products count, custom collections count, redirects count. If that all looks as it should, then everything's great. You can here also see all the columns in your file. All looks good, all looks great. And now this time when importing, instead of pressing the dry run option, we don't need to select that anymore, as now we'll be importing directly into your Shopify store. So here you can go ahead and click import and the import will start. As you can see now, the import is in progress, and you'll see that the items will now start being created. So here you can see new products being created, 6 new products. And now we can just wait till the import has completed. The dry run option that we were previously talking about is not a mandatory step. You can also leave out doing the dry run and import like this directly. It really is up to you what you would like to do. Either will work. The dry run is definitely not a step that you need to take or have to take. It is generally up to you, and if you want to look at the data before it's actually imported into your store. But now, as we can see, the import has finished, everything's been created, and if you go to products in your store now and collections, then you will be able to see the migrated data. And that is how you can migrate your products from BigCommerce to Shopify using the Matrixify app. If you have any errors or warnings, or if there's something that you don't understand while following this process, please feel free to reach out to us and contact our support. We reply within 24 hours and we are definitely here to help. So if you have any issues or problems at all, please let us know, as we are here to help and make sure that all of your data gets imported as it should.